today I'm going to be showing you how I did my Jinx cosplay look. Of course, Jinx is the inspiration, or as you may call her, powder. I didn't want to go too heavy on the foundation, so I just used a tinted moisturizer. Because honestly, like, my skin and my freckles kind of already look fairly similar to Jinx's in the show, so I didn't really want to cover all too much up. I did end up redoing a little bit of the eyebrows in the end, but I wanted to create that really sad arch, and I used like a concealer to kind of give it that shape. But obviously, like I said, in the end, I kind of did like kind of move the arch a little bit forward so that it kind of matched the middle of my eye a bit more. And then I did contour my nose just a little bit just to kind of give it a little bit of depth. And then what was that, an otter? Okay, sea otter, I see you. Hello, bye-bye. Anyways, I got my wig in. I started to braid it, and then, you know, I did the thing. And that was pretty much it. And there you go.